It rained last night. The pomegranates, red and orange red, have all burst open into flower. Not to be comforted, I sit in this cool pavilion set in a lotus lake, and under its glass bead curtains wait for my closed heart to break.